As if I'd know what to do if I found something.
Awake! alive for the first time ever. What is this strange new world around me? What is it hold in store for a dream? Such as myself. No!
Attention, students. This is the pre-recorded voice of your pre-recorded principal, Dr. Principal Boros. You may know me as the head chief first researcher of labs Z9 and Z14. There I fought valiantly to preserve rattlesnake DNA and put it right where it belongs, in the husk of another feared predator.
Oh, and the tarantula hawk.
Can't splice enough, I always say.
Especially if you can make a magnificent cazador.
Enough about me. It has come to my attention that many of you seemingly innocent children have been subverted by red propaganda. This is a most serious matter, requiring the most serious of detentions. Can you spell detention? I'll tell you how I spell it. Death-tension. Commie Pinko traitors. Oh! Now, I will send vicious cybernetic cyborg dogs through the corridors to weed all you traitors out. They will sniff out which among you have chosen the commie path.
Especially you, Betsy Bright,
who turned me down for the high school dance so you could smoke with Richie Marcus. All monitors will also be vigilant. Step outside during class, and they'll make sure you make a speedy jump back to your desk. Hold your urine and wait for the proper bathroom break time. You are in the library. Be quiet here and filled with...
Thank you.
front of the end of the hall is ball storage for jocks who like balls. Like Richie Marcus. Do you hear me, Betsy? Richie likes balls. This is really Boros, by the way. Hello again. None of us thought you would get this far. presidential test. Wasn't that shut down for some reason?
Please clear the area until...
Gabe would bark and snarl and bite whenever anyone came to visit. That's why I replaced his legs with spare parts and fed him a steady diet of psycho-laced dog chow. Sorry I put your brain in a bowl, boy. Oh, who's a good boy? You are!